We're here with Anthony Cirillo. Anthony, 3 RBIs in the Liberty Bell Classic Championship victory over Penn. Just, how does it feel?
Oh, it feels awesome. You know, we really thank the Phillies for letting us play here. It's a great thing that they let all the local teams have a chance to play for a championship, get to play on a major league field. And it was a great team effort all around for the whole series.
Now you guys have runners at first and second, 2 outs. You get up there, you hit a triple to left center field. How did that feel?
Oh, it felt great. I just missed a drag bunt, so coach wasn't too happy with me. So with 2 strikes, just looking for a fastball away, hung me a curveball, just drove it into the gap, and we scored the 2 runs, wound up scoring on a wild pitch. So it was a good series for that inning.
All right, we're here with Greg Kumpel. Greg, 2-run home run, got the scoring started. Here's the Hawks win the Liberty Bell Classic at Citizens Bank Park. Greg, 2 outs in the inning, you got a runner on base. You hit a line drive, rocket over the wall in left field. What does that feel like? You see a ball you hit go over the wall at a major league ballpark in a championship game.
You know, it adds something else. Playing at the major league ballpark, playing in a championship game like this, it definitely adds something to it. Also, it's the first home run of the season for me, so it's something special.
Now, you guys have been in the midst of your conference season. You've taken a couple of midweek days off. Is there anything you did different today to prepare for the championship game?
Well, since you ask, me and Anthony Cirillo went out and got some new Oakleys today. So maybe the luck of the new Oakleys, powered us to hit a couple RBIs in. Who knows?
All right, now, not to look ahead, but to look ahead, you guys are headed to Charlotte. You got to continue the conference schedule. How is this going to lift you guys? You guys have been off to a good start in conference play, but how does this boo you even more?
I mean, this game, we came out a little anxious, I'd say. We strayed away from our game for a little bit, but collected ourselves again and just showed that, we're on a roll and, we're good enough to be playing as we are. And we have been rolling recently. And to have a win like this to carry over into conference, it's big. This is just going to continue it. Hopefully for us, we continue it into the weekend and take a couple games in Charlotte.
Here with Coach Fritz Sandberg. Coach, congratulations on the win tonight at the Liberty Bell Classic. You guys came out and, it was kind of a little rough in the first inning. Everyone settled down. Greg Kumpel got things started with a home run. Anthony Cirillo added 3 RBIs. Just a total team effort, everybody getting involved. How do you feel like this, lifts you guys up, especially going back into conference play?
It's great. Great springboard. I thought whenever you're playing a ballpark like this, it obviously takes a little bit to settle in. But once we got going, I thought we did some good things. And we made some big pitches when we needed to. Certainly, it should keep our momentum going, even after a tough loss on Sunday, to get us ready for Charlotte.
Trophy's pretty big. How heavy is it?
Probably the heaviest trophy I've ever picked up.
No intentions of giving it back next year, do you?
No. I need some help with the guys. They can handle it a little better than I can. But we're glad to bring it back to Hawk Hill.